This video demonstrates how to change the visibility and graphical appearance of elements in a view. To make a change to the visibility and graphics of a view, begin by making sure you have nothing selected in the view, and then click Visibility and Graphics on the Properties palette. You can also type the keyboard shortcut VG to display the Visibility and Graphics dialog. In the dialog, the tabs show how element categories are grouped into model categories, annotation categories, and imported categories. If you are using imported CAD files, the visibility of the layers of the CAD files are controlled here. To turn off the visibility of a category in a view, clear the check mark for that category. You can also turn off a category's or element's visibility directly in the view. First, select the element or category. Then right-click and select Hide in View. To see which elements and categories are hidden in the view, click Reveal Hidden Elements on the View control bar. In this mode, you can select elements and categories and use the context menu to make them visible. Another way to change the graphics of a category or element is by using the visibility overrides. First, select an element in the view. Then right-click and select Override Graphics in View to open the Override dialog and then make changes to the appearance of the element. You can change the visibility status and the appearance of each category and element in each view of the project.